WP Document Revisions is essentially three things: a document management system to track, store, and organize files of any format, a collaboration tool that empowers teams to collaboratively draft, edit, and refine documents, and a file hosting solution to publish and securely deliver files to a team, to clients, or to the public. For example, let's say you're the owner of Widgets Incorporated. One of your analysts, let's call him Aaron, is compiling a sales report. But this could just as easily be a legal brief, a press release, a spreadsheet, virtually anything. The analyst would create the report as he would normally in whatever software he prefers, in this case, Microsoft Word. After saving the file, he simply uses his browser to navigate to the company's WP Document Revisions install and creates a new document. He gives it a title and uploads the file. From there, he can provide his colleagues with additional information, such as a quick message summarizing the version, describing its current state within the organization's existing workflow, or associating it with the department. Now, let's say Aaron's manager, we'll call her Megan, wants to take a look at Aaron's report before she passes it along to you. Megan would log into the WP Document Revisions install and navigate to the sales report. There, she can see Aaron's progress, when it was last updated, and download the report to review. So long as Megan remains on this page, the file is considered checked out, and no one else can make changes. When she's done revising the file, she uploads her changes the same way Aaron did, and can update the file's information accordingly. WP Document Revisions doesn't just help teams collaborate. It also serves as a hosting platform for the documents they create. Megan Manager can toggle the visibility of each file. She can make the sales report accessible outside the company, but password protected, for example, to send to shareholders, or can even make it publicly accessible, for example, to send to the press. You'll notice at the bottom of each document page, we have a revision log providing a snapshot of the document at each point in time. Each file is given a permanent URL that always points to the latest version of the file, here, salesreport.docx, and each revision is also given its own unique URL, here, salesreportrevision3.docx. You can even go back and restore the document to a previous version, so don't worry if you make a mistake. At every step in this process, WP Document Revisions gives you the tools to help you manage your team's workflow. By clicking on the Workflow States menu item on the left of each page, you can check the status of any document and see where it is in your company's existing workflow. WP Document Revisions is built on top of WordPress, the popular content management system that powers nearly a quarter of news sites today. It's designed with enterprise and mission-critical projects in mind, and with nearly every aspect of the program customizable through an extensive API, will conform to your organization's needs, not the other way around. I encourage you to download WP Document Revisions today and give it a try for yourself.